Now for tonight's Fuse News. Legendary guitarist Slash stops by the ETalk newsroom and shares his thoughts on last year's American Idol runner-up.
When Adam Lambert was on it, he was the first person I ever saw that had any semblance of what I thought was exciting.
Next, to some